Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to share what's on your mind on the Detect application, but first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. So let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone. After that, you should tap on the feed button down below in the left side corner of the screen. After that, tap on global at the top, which is the first option, and then you should tap on this what's on your mind section in order to create a post. So you should type in the title and then tap on the what's on your mind section and start typing in what you would like to share. As you can see, you can insert pictures by tapping on this icon in the middle of the screen on the left side. You can either take a picture. If you tap on it, you need to allow the app to have access to your camera, so tap on OK and then take a photo. After that, click on use photo down below and tap on done. Here you can insert a picture, but you can also select one from your library. If you are done, click on the publish button in the upper right corner of the screen, and here you can see that you have added your posts. So that's pretty much it for this video guys. See you in the next one. Bye bye.